Welcome to the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make an explanatory video about the non-return valves. They are valves for the fuel circuit. This valve allows the diesel or gasoline to flow in only one direction and cannot go in the opposite direction. Why does it happen? They are installed between the injection pump or carburetors, in classic cars, and the fuel filter. Over time, the gaskets of the injection pumps, the rubber gaskets, deteriorate and pores are created there through which the air enters. Then the fuel displaces. When they are small pores or the gasket is not very degraded, you can start the engine from one day to the next, although it will cost more and more, and then you leave it for a couple of days or a weekend and it does not want to start. You have to prime the circuit to eliminate the air. If you put the valve between the injector pump or the carburetor and the filter, this will prevent air from entering, which may cost you a bit, but the car will start. The gaskets of the pumps are cheap, but the labor, calibrate the pump and others, this is what increases the price significantly. There are vehicles that have many kilometers, it has a valve like this on and the pump has not been touched yet. There are people who walk little with the car, it takes a few seconds to start them, but thanks to the valve they end up starting. The valves usually come with an arrow indicating the position, but others like this one, no. So to know how to place it correctly, because it only has one position, so that the fuel circulates inside them, you blow on one side, and towards where the air comes out, that is the direction that the fuel has to take, towards the injection pump or the carburetor, you will only be able to blow through one of the sides of the valve allows the fuel to circulate in one direction only. I have prevented it from going back to the fuel filter. Well, I hope this video has helped you. Thank you for following the channel, and if it has helped you, do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel.